today we are on a demonstration, demonstrating against the purported win of General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who claims to have won the elections in Uganda, yet the whole world saw that the elections were marred with a lot of malpractice, a lot of human rights violation, and a lot of world leaders and a lot of people in the world are still denying the fact that General Yoweri Museveni is still claiming that he won the elections in Uganda. So we are here as the Munich and Germany chapter together demonstrating against this win of so-called win of Museveni, and we are demanding the world to recognize Bobi Wine as the newly elected president of Uganda. So we disagree with the whole thing, the merged elections that were organized by Byamukama, and we believe and we are conscious that Bobi Wine won, and that's why we are here to stand in solidarity with Bobi Wine, and also to stand in solidarity with the people of Uganda. We are Ugandans and we know what Ugandans are going through. We can't believe that this man, the General Museveni, wants to rule for another 5 years so that he can term up to 40 years of poor roads, poor medical attention, of corruption, and all sorts of inhuman behaviors that are happening in Uganda. Thank you.
It's a peaceful demonstration.
Banyobo ne wasebo tutunganya wamu okulaba nti tugenda kubanga tulwanirira eddembe ne wakubadde tuli wala okuva mu nsi yaffe ekyo tekitugaana kubanga tulwanirira eddembe. People power!
Yes, yes, welcome each and everybody.
Es ist uns eine Ehre, dass auch Menschen bzw. auch ja, Bürger und Bürgerinnen der Stadt München auch dabei sind. People Power! People Power! So eine Entscheidung zu treffen, vor der Öffentlichkeit zu kommen und einfach dein Herz zu sprechen, ist wirklich, ja, sehr, sehr mutig.
Thank you very much, all the people around with us.